Welcome back to Universal Law of Law. Thank you for tuning into Life Path Number 5. If you are not sure what yours is, you can definitely check out the first video in the playlist where it explains how you can find your life path number using Google. So if you're watching for yourself or for another person, the key theme for Life Path Number 5 is the free-spirited explorer. Okay, guys? So people with Life Path Number 5s are naturally exploring by nature. They're very adventurous, meaning they really, really love new experiences. They're all for the experience, and they definitely do live their life completely alive, okay? These guys are also attracted. These guys and gals, are attracted to free-spirited, open-minded people, okay? And they, in youth, are not really good judges of character due to their extraordinary personalities. You know, they may attract people who are like bizarre, quirky, or a little unstable, but very pretty cool people. Okay, they do not like being told what to do. You know, they prefer to just do things the way they like to do them. You know, they're very fun, entertainment. They have high vibes. They're very happy people, very fun-loving and childlike, because they want the experience to be uplifted, okay? These are very vibrant people who enjoy just having purely a very good time. Overall, life path numbers fives are extremely loyal, okay? They are loyal to a fault because they are down for whoever's like down for the greater fun. Like, if you're down to have fun, they're down to be down for you. Wherever you guys go, they're your protectors. They're the ones who are all about savoring the moment and having great experiences. So anybody coming in hurting that or affecting that is a threat to their livelihood, which is literally just meeting new people and being known as someone who is ever changing and always growing and exciting, you know, very stimulating. So if a person is, you know, not stimulating them, then they're going to look for new people, okay? Because they prefer to have a stimulating experience because they have a zing about them. Life path number five peoples are extremely passionate, okay? They have this desire to want to experience fun and mentally stimulating activities. Okay, and this can differentiate person to person. There can be life path number fives who are into extreme sports. There can be some that are just very intellectual and love one-on-one conversations, but they're extremely all about being stimulated, okay? But the moment that no longer exists, you know, you guys can leave. Your need for your own desires to be stimulated it can cause you to be a little bit selfish, okay? You guys really, a learning experience for life path number ones, fives, is to steer away from causing drama in your life, you know? And dropping people just to explore or experience stimulation, because these people, you know, if it's in a negative light or insecure, they will definitely cause drama to experience some type of stimulation, and then they'll leave, because, you know, if it's not stimulating them, they're gonna disappear. You know, it's very important for them to have their needs met. You know, their needs met is the most important, which is why maybe jobs that are, or lifestyles that are changing consistently might be better for these more free-spirited people, because they really don't like to be bogged down with repetition or things that are boring, what they consider boring, because all people, even life path number five people, have, you know, what they enjoy and what stimulates them. And it can be all different kind of activities or things that can stimulate them. But overall, they want to have fun, okay? These people, they're very childlike in a sense. They really enjoy the entertainment of it all, you know, because they love high vibes. Life path number fives are high vibrational beings, especially if they're not in a debilitated state. They'll definitely be able to serve the universe and people within the universe and in life by creating an atmosphere that is based around having fun and being childlike and being fun-loving and having fun vibes and being entertainment. Entertaining. And so they really like these as pastimes, you know. They want people to be happy around them. They want to focus on that consistently because it's very, very important to them. And this is something that makes life path people so important for humanity, because they're all about bringing people together in harmony and having fun and enjoying the moment, embracing the moment, and then leading their own life, leading their own path, leading by example and showing the world the way you have fun and be free for real. So you guys are very extraordinary, and just remember your effect on people so that you guys can influence and leave good taste in people's mouth and good memories overall, okay? So yes, thank you for tuning in to Universal Love Law, and let me know if you would like a part two. Peace.